At Eversource, we're working year-round to improve the system, to make it more resilient, improve reliability for our customers. We have a very robust system of automated sectionalizers. They don't prevent an outage. A tree can still fall, a piece of equipment can still fail, but they dramatically reduce the size of the outage, so a much smaller number of our customers are out until we get there and make the repairs. Oftentimes, if you get out into a more rural residential area and you start to see our lines get smaller, you'll often see what we call a fused cutout, and it acts very much like a circuit breaker that's in your home. If it senses a problem, it opens, and we send a truck out there, and a qualified troubleshooter finds out what the issue is and repairs it. But there is a new device that's just becoming available to the electric industry, and these are called trip savers. It senses the issue, it opens off, but it has the ability to close itself back in. So oftentimes, trees intermittently will hit our lines, or a branch will fall on our lines and then bounce off. In the case of the fuse, it's going to cause an outage until we get there. With these trip savers, you'll see a brief outage, but within seconds, it closes back in. And in many instances, not all, but many instances, that will prevent an outage. So our customers will see a blink, but their lights will not go out. We just started to get these late last year. We already have over 1,000 of them installed throughout Connecticut, and we're pushing to install about 5,000 this year. That will give us enough evidence to look at how they perform, and if they perform as advertised, they will become a very regular part of our preventive measures moving forward.